the Canandaigua Yacht Club on Canandaigua Lake in the Finger Lakes of upstate New York. Every year in the fall, when the foliage is beautiful, the club hosts a long-distance race to close the season. It begins at the club and runs south this year, tacking into the wind, covering a distance of 17.8 miles. Then, rounding a turning mark at the south end of the lake, the boats run downwind, north, without tacking for 13.5 miles, back to the finish line at the club. Near the north end of the lake, in front of the clubhouse, the boats assemble for the start. First to start are the monohulls, followed by the multi-hulls, including catamarans from Ohio, local sharks, and a trimaran. As the fleets move down the lake, they pass some beautiful scenery, though it is not a nice, clear, sunny day today. As they approach Vine Valley, they pass the house Paul Dwyer and his wife Sharon. High on a hill on the west side, Paul has his camera out to record the race from a high vantage point. As they approach the turning mark at the south end of the lake, first come the speedier multi-hulls, sharks and catamarans, followed by the fastest monohulls, the Jays, and then the slower cruisers. Finally, after 6 to 8 hours, the fleets begin finishing at CYC, and another year of racing is put to bed. The cranes come in, the boats are pulled for winter storage, and the serious partying at the Halloween party can begin, closing the club for the winter.